the engine, the boat. Way back 1995, may from through satellite mapping. Kasi nag-explore, maraming nag-explore na mga adventurist na mga Americans. Naghahanap sila dito ng sa Pilipinas ng pwedeng magawang whitewater rafting spot. Yung kung ano yung gusto nila, international standard na ilog. So they got it from satellite map. Yung Chico River is na pwedeng ma-explore as white water rafting area. So 1997 they came here. We made the first descent, parang yung unang run ng river 1997, and then ayun, nakita nila na it's world class yung ilog natin, yung Chico. So every year yan, they always come back and train people, especially the locals, mag-guide. Now 2008, nasa 25 na kami nag-guide. Sites, mga waterfalls, hanging bridges, rice terraces. Sa daan pa lang yun. Now, when it comes to whitewater rafting, they can experience up to class 5 na rapids. We call it rapids in Hawaii. So, up class 1 hanggang class 5. Pwede nilang mararanas. And it's sinasabi nga nilang it's a rapid fire excitement ang rapid fire experience.
Maraming salamat po, at sana ay suportahan natin ang industriya ng turismo sa ating bansa.